I've seen death literally twice, multiple times.
How could something like this be going on, you know, in our body? It was devastating.
In a KSLA News 12 special report, a story to inspire.
I have to live. I have to fight.
A story of hope.
Every day, her life is a gift.
A story of life.
My name is Natalie Banks, and I am a two-time liver transplant recipient.
Donating Hope, Monday at 6 a.m. on KSLA News 12 this morning.